I put my circular saw, then measure the base. Mark plywood 9 millimeters, then cut it. Mark plywood, then use circular saw base as template. Assemble plywood. Mark then cut it. Make slot with size 16 millimeters. Cut small plywood. Use circular saw as template, then assemble it on main base. I add chamfer to make it looks nicer. Put plywood 9mm, mark then cut it. Assemble plywood, then cut the mark. Cut plywood with width 16 millimeters. Make it rounded using disc sander. Put small plywood on slot. Make sure all fit. Assemble all parts. Use speed square as guide, then drill it. You can add paper tape if want more fit. I use plywood 18 millimeters to make handle, then chamfer the edge. the result perfect 90 degrees and precision. Easy to make repeated cuts. The result same likes before, perfect 90 degrees and precision.